Well, here we are at the Dingo Fence, and one of many gates in it in particular. This is the Warri Gate in northwestern New South Wales. This fence is about 5,000 kilometres long, and it's maintained by a team of people to maintain its integrity. And the purpose of this fence is to keep the dingoes from Queensland out of New South Wales. No, but it's the least I could do after the football this year. Okay.
Good on you.
Okay, have a good one.
One more to come.
Oh, okay. Rightio.